Square around three sides of the door at spindle height. Mark the position of the lock. Mark the centre using a marking gauge. Mark spindle and keyhole using a bradawl. Mark the depth of the lock onto the drill using masking tape. Using the drill and auger bit, drill out the mortise, starting at the bottom to allow waste to be removed easily. Remove any excess waste with a bevel-edged chisel. Check lock fits. Drill out spindle and keyhole. Finish cutting out keyhole with a pad saw. mark out faceplate of mortise lock, ensuring it is central and parallel. Using a bevel edge chisel, chisel around the line and then remove waste to make the faceplate flush. Pilot the screw holes and secure. Position handle, pilot screw holes and secure.